Let's look at this question. Find the sum of a series that is given to us. Okay, let's check. 1 by 2, 1 by 6, 1 by 12, 1 by 20. This should be a familiar series. This is 1 by 1 into 2 plus 1 by 2 into 3 plus 1 by 3 into 4. And you are going on and on and on up until 1 by now 9702. So this is very close to 10,000, so it should be close to 100 as well. So 99 into 98, is this 99 into 98? Let me see. 98, 99, 8 into 9 gives me 2. Yes, looks nice. 9 into 9 is 81 plus 7 carried over. So 8, 8, 8, 8. Then we get 8, 8, 8, 2 again. So we get 2, 0, 7, 9. Yes, this is 98 into 99. This is the series you're dealing with. Now, if you're given such a series, there is no formula for H in this world. There are approximations, no formula. What you would have to now do is take these into terms such that some terms get cancelled out. So I can break this down as 1 minus 1 by 2, the first term. The second one I can break it down as 1 by 2 minus 1 by 3. Then 1 by 3 minus 1 by 4. So on and so forth. Up until 1 by 98 minus 1 by 99. If you see, the only things that will remain will be the positive portion of the first term and the negative portion of the last term. This minus half and plus half form, this minus 1 by 3 and plus 1 by 3 form, so on and so forth. Every intervening term will get cancelled. The only thing that is left is positive portion of the first term and negative portion of the second term. So you're left with 1 minus 1 by 99, or your answer will be 98 by 99. Therefore, the correct answer is option D.